The following activity is presented by the Stanford Center for Continuing Medical Education. Please visit us at cme.stanford.edu.
Welcome to the Continuing Medical Education course on Managing Atrial Fibrillation, brought to you by the Stanford School of Medicine. Atrial fibrillation is the most common form of arrhythmia, affecting millions in the U.S. alone. In taking this course, you will learn how you can manage and treat atrial fibrillation and when to reach out to specialists. You will learn about identifying asymptomatic atrial fibrillation, controlling the heart rate and symptoms of atrial fibrillation, and proactively reducing the risk of stroke in patients with atrial fibrillation. Finally, you will be able to apply your new knowledge in a variety of interactive patient cases based on commonly encountered scenarios. Our curriculum will prepare you for the ongoing epidemic of atrial fibrillation, which is expected to increase by millions in the coming decades. Only together can we, proactive primary care physicians, allied health professionals, and atrial fibrillation specialists, rise to meet this challenge of care.